35. That was me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm during the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other, should have seen any color. This one here was taken overseas. Is in the middle of hell in 1943. It was the winter time. It almost seemed my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. Yeah, he had my back to the day we lay. And it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other. Should have seen it.